Court records show the suspect arrested Thursday was no stranger to law enforcement. In fact, while the bullet holes in this door have been patched, the same suspect was arrested for a different drug bust and shooting at this apartment just 2 months ago. $20,000 in cash, along with marijuana, cocaine, mushrooms, and THC vape cartridges were seized during a drug raid at this Columbus home on Thursday. Neighbors praised police for getting the drugs off their street.
I think it's a good thing they're cracking down, as they should. That's part of their job.
Police say they were led to the home after a resource officer here at Columbus East High School got a tip that THC vape cartridges were being sold at the school. Police claim Papa Sila recruited a student to sell the drugs. According to court records, Columbus police also arrested the 24-year-old in October for allegedly selling large amounts of marijuana and THC edibles out of this apartment complex. Those drugs were discovered after a shooting at the apartment.
You know, it's a very flagrant disregard of the law, you know, being out on bond for drug offenses and then turning around and, you know, reportedly using a juvenile to sell drugs in one of our high schools. It's very disheartening.
In a different drug bust last week, Columbus police seized numerous weapons and arrested 12 people. Investigators hope the pair of raids serve as a warning to potential drug dealers in Columbus.
You know, they've been kicking down a lot of doors here lately, it seems like, in Columbus and Bartholomew County to get drugs out of the community. And they're going to continue to do so.
Finally, Sila remains behind bars tonight at the Bartholomew County Jail. He is facing a variety of criminal charges. Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.